A deadly storm uprooted trees and destroyed cars in Pakistan's capital Islamabad and other parts of the country. Officials said on June the 2nd that at least 15 people died and another 130 were injured. The Meteorological Office said winds reached speeds of up to 130 kilometres per hour in Islamabad and 148 kilometres per hour in the nearby city of Rawalpindi.